Although they belong to the same family, wallabies are generally much smaller than kangaroos. They share many of the same habitats, but prefer more heavily wooded areas in which it would be difficult for a kangaroo to move around. They naturally live pretty much everywhere across Australia, but are also native to New Guinea. In addition to their native populations, there are also a number of introduced populations of wallabies around the world, including New Zealand, Hawaii, and Peak District, England.